at this hour. The Placer County wildfire has our full focus tonight. Meteorologist Mark Finan is watching the weather conditions on the front lines.
Yeah, especially the winds there. KCRA3's David Bienick is live in Forest Hill. Let's start on the other side of the fire with Mike DeSalle live in Colfax. And Mike, another community facing a very real possibility of evacuations right now.
Yeah, and let me show you why. Let me just zoom you in. Just moments ago, right in that spot where you're looking, that is where we have seen a tree just go up in flames, sending up a little bit of black smoke. The smoke definitely building in that area. The area of concern, we're talking about Iowa Hill, and that is a community with concern. Over the past hour, we captured these pictures. A noticeable increase in aerial firefighting near the remote town of Iowa Hill.
It's very nerve-wracking watching it come down the canyon.
Earlier this afternoon, I met with residents in Iowa Hill, even before the winds picked up, and they already indicated to me that they had a sense they were in for a nerve-wracking night tonight.
I think our concern level is a little bit higher than it was yesterday.
Watch this. This is a time lapse that shows how the smoke and fire is being pushed north towards Iowa Hill by the wind. Winds that again today were shifty.
Up here, the wind keeps changing directions. In the last 5 minutes, it's gone five different ways.
Adding to this situation is the first news yet from Iowa Hill residents that this fire has already burned two mobile homes just outside Iowa Hill.
One person was currently living there, a fellow named Marcus.
Okay.
That his place burned down.
And back here live, this again, a live look looking from Colfax towards Iowa Hill. You can see the smoke rising from the ridgetop. And I did speak with Incident Command late this afternoon. They said that they have discussed the possibility of potentially needing to evacuate people from Iowa Hill, but that is not something they are ready to do just yet. We have seen the resources moved into that area, several dozers, several firefighting crews all ready to make that stand tonight as this fire continues to grow towards that area. As for those mobile homes, they were both, according to Iowa Hill residents, at the end of Kings Hill Road, all the way back towards where this fire started. But again, the reports from Iowa Hill residents of those two mobile homes burning, not yet confirmed by CAL FIRE. Live in Colfax, Mike DeSalle, KCRA3 reports.
Great information, Mike. And I know folks who live there are waiting patiently, wondering if they're going to be evacuated. We'll, of course, let you know as soon as we know.